Okay, there we go. We're good. We're back. Is he playing? Huh? But is he playing a game that requires internet connectivity? Psst. Are you online? Can you get offline? Sunflowers. Don't the sunflowers always face one direction in Minecraft? Cool.
Or towards the sun.
Oh. Oh. Ooh. Hello. Like, call my dear friend. And iron, my very best friend. Wow. Except for diamonds. But you're right up there, Culper. Iron. It's okay. Thank you. I don't think I've worn it on stream very often. Usually after we've been out. Dana. We were fancy. We went out for dinner and lunch. Not too expensive places, but hey. Going out twice in one day is a pretty big deal for us. We're lucky to go out once a month. And there at one time that we went, about a year went by before we went out. We are not agoraphobic. Well, we went to Panera's for lunch. And a sushi place for dinner. Not a fancy sushi place, but like one of those Japanese restaurants with grill tables, but it's a locally owned one.
So good.
They have really good, really, really good sushi. So delicious. Yes, it was great. It's been a couple weeks since we've gotten to go out, so. It was a while coming. I found clay. I'm a little ways away from your village, my dear. Shovel? Yeah, shovel.
I'm giving you a giant
hey, YouTuber kid. How are you? Of some of what we did today. Decorating for Halloween. There we go. I can put my excitement into words. It just takes me a minute. It has been a while. You ditched us. Okay, that's the way I came from. So I'll go this way. It's so weird to me because I only see your side of the conversation. There's no way I wanted to put there. YouTuber kid, since the message hasn't posted yet, there, random gamer guy is streaming with me. He doesn't have a mic tonight, but he'll be picked up by mine, probably, more than likely. It's a sensitive mic. Let me just mute that before it goes off a million times. More tulips! Yay! Pink and white. Okay. Ooh. Cool. Which way did I come from? That way. Okay. So I'm slowly trying to explore some. Ooh! Orange tulips! Without getting too lost. Do we have sand yet for glass? Hey, Polar. How are you doing tonight? Okay, the sun's about to go down, so I'm probably gonna dig a little hole for myself. And expect you to keep. Well, I can. Yeah, I'll dig down a mine or something. Why are you so excited, Polar? Okay, Wilson. I am doing very well. How are you doing the torch thing? Is he okay, or is he just making weird sounds? Ooh. Fancy. Wilson. And fuchsia's not really my color, that's for sure. I have to go more for a color that has blues in it, from what I've been told. Pretty color, but not good for my skin. Know what makes my skin look like it's vomiting. Let me know when it's daylight. With a cobblestone. Wilson, what is going on with you? Funny sounds. He's a pug, so you never know when he's just trying to catch his breath or if he's actually having any kind of a problem. Oh, you know, clamorous, JC? That's usually a problem on the end of the viewer. You might want to look into that. That's awkward, man. I think I know where you got those, that virus too. But it's not polite to talk about it in my streams. You really shouldn't go to those kinds of sites. That's funny, Polar. Yeah, our pod is called Wilson. He's not a little white volleyball, as like in the movie Castaway. No, Clamor, you are sorely mistaken, sir. The System 32 virus is definitely on your end. Redstone! Oh, that's funny.
That's what it is. Oh.
Did you find diamond?
Yes.
Oh.
I found a giant underground lake with lava.
Nice.
On the other side.
I found it still. I hope you get that problem fixed, Clamor. I mean, that really... that is such a shame. You might want to go into your system directory files and look for a System 32. You need to delete that right away, sir. That's the only way to fix that. The sooner you do it, the better. So you don't infect your wireless, too. Your Wi-Fi network. If you infect the internet. Oh, dude, man. That would suck.